Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, fix load Hive the process cannot access the file because it is being used by another process. Select H key local machine, click file, click load Hive. Click drop down, select Windows installed drive, in my case Windows installed drive is C. Windows, system 32. Config, software, open. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.